Scary Movie 4, Scary Movie 5. Yeah. Tommy! Buccaneers signing Le'Veon Bell. Yeah. Now they have Antonio Brown and Le'Veon. They were both a good team. That's just how it was when I got into it. Let me do this race first. I could also do sprint car racing. I'd have to download it.
We've got some cars coming onto the track now for practice.
Shell pasty chicken. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Don't pull out the knife.
It is time to hit the clock for qualifying. Give me your best lap.
That was the penalty.
And we'll take the best of two laps here. Let's see what happens. Not sure if there was a little bobble there or what. That's a bit off the pace, I'd say. Qualifying is now over.
Wow, I qualified 60th.
And here's how they're going to stack up. Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. The green flag is out. We're underway.
Heat 6. This is my career, man. I don't ever play career.
2 sticks in the air. 2 to go.
Well, it ain't my fault I have bad equipment because it's my first career mode. What was the one cars you wanted me to drive?
The big block one car. Dude, you're running the worst one ever.
Wait a minute, I want to check something. I got a question. So, do I buy the late models on this game, or do I go and get SRX and buy the late models on that? Because I could get SRX and get new late models. Career options. Preset career.
Hey, you go back.
I want to reset it because I don't like this one.
Ever since I started racing in go-karts, you know, when I was 8 years old, my focus and my mindset...
Oh my goodness, can we skip? We don't care about your sprint car career. We don't care about nothing about you, Tony Stewart.
There's more dirt tracks than pavement tracks around.
No, I take that back. I take that back. I take that back.
You don't have to run dirt to get there. But
he really did kill someone.
Guys that really rise to the top, it seems like, have some sort of a dirt track background and really understand that car control.
Cole Custer's car.
You know, on any given night, I'm out at those tracks as a driver, car owner, track promoter, series owner, or if you catch me on the right evening, I may be all those things in just a single event. It's all about the people that you surround yourself with. If you have good quality people, then it makes that job and the goals of winning races and winning championships a lot easier. Brett and Eddie and I have kind of always been a triangle that, you know, we always bounce the ideas off of each other. And Eddie's the guy that kind of works with a lot of the sponsors and keeping my schedule straight and keeping details organized. And Brett's the dollars and cents guy. He's the business guy. He's the guy that has to make the finances work. Having those key people in place allow me the opportunity to take the time to be the driver. Each time that you have to make a decision, make sure you put those other variables out of your head and just focus on the one decision you're making at the time. So as a driver, focus on the driving side. You know, when it comes to the ownership side, worry about being a business guy. Each time we've expanded, we've obviously taken on a little more risk, but I don't really look at that part of it. I look at the opportunity it creates. Maybe it wasn't the path I set out to build for myself, but it's been an amazing ride. I'm proud of this new career mode we've built. It allows for you to expand your race team as an owner driver, just like I was. You make the decisions on which series you want to run and how you want to invest. But just like everything in racing, it all starts with a great performance on the track. That's how you're going to build the reputation to get sponsorships and ultimately drive the revenue to invest in your race team over time. You may even get some opportunities down the road that you weren't expecting, just like I did. You never know. I'll be keeping an eye on your progress. Good luck out there. I'm excited to see where this takes you.
Person's coming here.
Everybody, and welcome to Straight River Speedway. We've got a full day of intense racing coming at you on this tight one-third mile oval. The drivers are fired up and ready for action, and so am I. Let's go racing!
Yeah.
It's qualifying time. Good luck out there. Two laps around the clock. We'll take the best one.
I love racing.
Flag and qualifying is over. And here's how they're going to stack up. P1 is coming. We're just about ready to go. The green is out and they come roaring to the line down towards the first turn. To the entire team. And here are the official results. It's the E-Main, folks. The leader brings them down towards the line.
So we go up.
The green flag is out and we are underway.
Whoops.
Series drivers, we have a couple of local track champions trying to make a name for themselves, and we have a few entries for drivers who don't normally travel with us.
Yeah.
Only two more laps.
I want to ask me. This is easy. One more lap.
Just one more time around. It's the last lap. And there's the checkered. They hang on to the win. Congratulations to the entire team.
Oh,
are the official results. Welcome to tonight. All eyes are on the flag stand. And there's the green flag. Good luck, drivers.
Flight's outside is way more consistent.
The best of the best continue to battle it out lap after lap. This is why these showcase events are so much fun to attend.
Bro,
and I don't
so
think these
bad.
Fans have sat down a single time since the green flag dropped.
I have three laps to get up.
Just two more laps. The white flag is out, one to go.
Oh no, bro. I gotta go inside to cut him off. Let's go.
A dominant win! Great job!
Get off your mound.
The official results are now
13th this one, dang it.
The leader brings them down towards the line. And there's the green flag.
I'm gonna need more laps.
Drivers and team.
I'm stuck behind this guy. I can't get on to the outside. Oh my goodness. I'm not gonna win this one. Oh my goodness, I can't see you either. I'm not going.
Two sticks in the air, two to go.
I'm just looking for a top five, man. Come here, Adams. DeMonte
it's all
Adams.
Come down to this. The final lap.
I spun him and he's still
another
on.
Another race in the books. I thought the top 10 tonight was full of talented drivers.
I got 37. I'm fine with 37. Ooh, which one do I want to do? I gotta get what?
Better lap time. That's how you started
the third. What? I don't really know strategy at these tracks.
I'll tell you this strat. I put a gun to my head. I jump without a parachute. Change your colors.
Oh well. What color? Green and yellow.
Yep.
both green, and second color will be yellow. There we go.
There's a number outline, dude. And change your character outfit. You know how to do that?
No.
Go to where you edit the car, like, when you click to edit the car, and it should say, like, outfit. Like, I
want to do diamond plate for all of them. And then Lincoln Welders. Oh. Smoke.
There's one that says South Point on it if you want it.
Oh, yeah, the hotel and casino.
Yeah.
Jake's golf carts.
You should definitely
put the one on top one. I don't see it in this one. So I'm just gonna do Jake's golf carts. Sick. If not, it's fine. Career options. Sorry. I'll keep it how it is. It's my vehicle. No. Counting. Alright, let's get in the season, bro. You hyped? Edit my driver there. Base green.
You're not a problem on Cheat Mountain. Just make sure run outside on Cheat Mountain. Sometimes the outside can be good, and sometimes the outside can be bad, okay? So if you see Cheat running inside of that little fucking track, and run inside of it.
There isn't the NASCAR games.
Secondary work like the other.
Yes, sir. I'm putting them all to Jake's golf cart. Jake's golf cart. There we go. Save changes. Ooh, do I upgrade my engine? There we go. Alright. It's equipped. Sheep melon. Start next to them. Alright. So if they're running fast.
If they're running fast inside, run inside.
Okay.
I would say.
Sheep Mountain Raceway would like to welcome everyone to the track today. It's a beautiful. The practice session is underway.
Right now, I'm just doing practice. But I'm shy. Loose this time.
It is time to go. Do the best you can. Just two laps around for qualifying. Here we go. Luckily, there's another lap to pick up some time. Let's see what happens. Checkered flag and qualifying is over.
It's better than
Let's see how they're gonna line
stars.
Up. Here's the first heat race of the night. Good luck to all our drivers.
All right, top four advance to A main. Top
the crowd
two.
Is on their feet and we're ready to go. The green flag is waving and we're off.
I'm gonna let my house on. If I can get past the main top. All right, yeah, that's what.
Only two more laps.
Yeah, that outside one just let me know. You never told me that.
Oh, I didn't. On 1 and 2, you're supposed to run outside.
And here they come for the start of the race. The green flag is waving and we're off.
Aw, oh, dang it, I didn't get it in time. Bro, this track is so hard.
Only two laps to go, folks.
That's it.
It's all come down to this. The final lap.
No, I'm not going to restart it. I think I tried taking out that 7th place now.
What a race! Nice work out there! In here,
hey, at least I'm in D main. I can go all the way up to A main.
The D-Main is up next on the schedule. It's up.
Top 5 advance to C-Main.
The crowd is on their feet and we're ready to go.
So run out.
The green is out and they come roaring to the line. Down towards the first turn.
Go.
Checkered flag for a special performance tonight. What an incredible finish for this driver.
And here they are.
Welcome to... The crowd is on their feet and we're ready to go. And we're underway. The green is flying.
I go. Inside. That slowed me down, but at least it got me closer. I can put a boost off that car. I don't know why I went inside, that was a stupid move, but I don't care.
To the green, two to go. One more to go. Watching the entire top 5 tonight, and I hope you folks did as well.
I'll start 24th in A main.
Oh, nice, okay.
They're coming to the line.
I wish there was more laps.
It's showtime!
think that's 5. 10. Of course, Tony Stewart's in first. Robin's racing. I'm just trying to get for a top 15. Not even that, just a top 20. Better tracks. I'm gonna go get me a drink. No.
Where's all the hand at, Nate? What is that morning?
What? I'm trying to open up this forum.
Too long ago.
Do I get better tires? Yeah, see, look, because my tires are worn out. I'm buying good tires. Hey, don't
it's go
anything.
Time. Do the best you can.
Guess who I'm watching? Great.
Two laps of qualifying. Let's make them count. Not sure if there was a little bobble there or what. That's a bit off the pace, I'd say. Qualifying is done for the day. And here's how they're gonna... Welcome to Heat 1. The top two advance to the dash. Good luck.
Oh, I already did this one. That's all right.
Listen to those engines as we get ready to go. Green flag, go get up.
Hey, quit being so loud so I can hear them good. Yeah.
Green,
yeah,
two.
Oh my gosh, he got in my...
Drivers are checking their belts one last time. Here we go. The green flag is out. We're underway.
Shut up. Thank you for giving me this inside line, you 87 retard.
To the green, two to go.
Hey, you freaking 48, Jimmy Johnson on dirt one, dude. No, I have to get fifth to get in main A.
It's all come down to this, the final lap.
Yes, I'm gonna hit you. Yes, yes, yes. Go, 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 go. Oh,
another race in the books. Hope you all enjoyed that one. The official results are now.
Mine and AI, you suck!
The top five finishers in this last chance qualifier will advance to the A main. Good luck out there.
Alright, good time.
And here they come for the start of the race.
Whoops.
And we're underway. The green is flying.
Happy Saturday night. Welcome to the fair.
These drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. So far, so good. We've had some great racing today.
Oh my goodness, that guy came flying in like, hold my ear.
Flip the green, two to go. Flag is out, one to go.
No.
And that's it.
another recording. I'm just kidding.
This is my tripod.
I gotta poop. I will call you back. Okay?
What's going on, guys?
I gotta use the bathroom. I'll call you back.
Alright.
Wait, no, hang up.
We ain't doing it yet. I thought you said we were doing it with Malachi.
Yeah, we're doing it. Just gonna
leave your phone. Alright.
I know. I'm done playing PlayStation for a little bit. Is that alright, Tommy?
Yeah, what do you want to do then?
What do you want to do?